How do you win in this situation?
I grab your butt.
Our kids are around.
Then they will know what to do when they're grown up, what they can look forward to. Whoa. That's a big boy. Dude, that's a big boy. That's a big boy. Alright, look at that. They got my size and they got your size. So the cherry one, it's kind of like a Jolly Rancher.
You said that about mine.
I feel like squeezing some out though. The hole's kind of small. Good, right? See?
Like a Jolly Rancher.
Yeah.
We're back. I'm not doing that. That is so freaky. Oh yeah. We're wandering around Pomona, County Fair. Trying to find food. Hey, look, my honey's got shades on. Sexy. Pizza? Hot dog. You ain't airing on pizza.
No?
Okay. Fries. Burgers, $8. Jeez. Hmm? I really like their curly fries. If that's what it looks like.
$10.
But I mean, it's pretty big.
What are you gonna be full off just that?
When we're done, we can just eat real food.
Okay. You want those?
What do you want?
That sounds kind of good.
You want that? Baked potato?
No, because after the toppings are gone, the baked potato.
Does this taste good? Some curly fries?
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Girlfriend has surprisingly been very resilient about buying things. Thought she was gonna KO on that cat litter. Or
my
cat.
What?
That
because
cat hair.
From my mom.
Yeah, ration items whatever way you need to. We are in the art classic Umsis. Dude, that photo's 420. I could take a photo like that for $20. Oh, this is a painting, right? Okay. Wait, is it a painting? I feel like it's not a painting.
No, it's not a painting. Oh, shoot.
Right? $750.
$900 if you want the frame.
What the fuck?
I could do this myself.
I could do this in my backyard.
That you can.
I could find that. LA River, come on. I can find that. Yeah, you're right.
Go to 51, you'll see homeless, everything, take pictures of that.
Yeah, it'll sell for $700. Oh my god, look at the value of this. This is ridiculous.
This is art. We should have been art majors. That's where the money is. Seriously?
Look at that. I could be like kind of homeless and starting to fish in LA River.
With your ass catching?
Yeah. Details, and they could catch on the beaches. Right there. You don't remember anything.
I don't remember coming here with Ryan.
Oh, of course you don't. Anyways.
I did it.
Too Jurassic.
Unless Brian remembers, it didn't happen.
Maybe he does remember.
So then it probably didn't happen. If the two people who were at said event don't remember said event probably never happened.
Unless the two people who were supposed to be at said event to remember that said event are too high to remember.
I didn't get high back then.
Yeah, but you get high now.
Yeah, and?
Documented. Boom! Oh. Alright, we're going to Jurassic Planet. Hopefully I see big chickens.
When I'm in the right mood, you know me. I'm all up in the party like a VIP, and everything is looking better from my POV. Nocturnal animals, we don't sleep, and I'll probably forget you, CeeLo Green. CeeLo. I'm sweating like the Amazon, 100 degrees, and that backside's bigger than a family tree. So drop that thing like a fumble. Now you're talking to the king of the jungle. We got lions, tigers, bears, oh my, and every single one's turned up, yo. I don't want anybody bringing the vibes down. So if you wanna wind down, oh, look what I found. A little something that'll keep you awake until the break of dawn. Don't be afraid to get rowdy.
Yeah, yeah, let's be the runners. Yeah, yeah. life. Wildlife, wildlife.
Yeah, everybody going crazy on the dance floor, jam packed. Got a couple bands back from the bank on my last trip, like I ransacked. Everybody hanging like a string from a. Yeah, I saw my bitches back on the Amtrak. You ain't never heard a flow quite like this. Everywhere I turn, see it ice out wrist. And she might be German, she might be Swiss. Goddamn. And I'm feeling pretty hectic. Lights all around, good thing I'm not epileptic. I'm kinda confused, like I'm measuring a metric. Talking shit, you better take it back, interception. Back. Let's set the force ablaze and get the wildlife jumping like an animal rave. I know your parents say they miss the good old days, but things change.
Alright, let's go.
Kool-Aid pickle. $6.
Kool-Lickle? Here it is, honey.
Do you think it tastes good?
I'm not a pickle person, so I'm gonna say no.
But you like Kool-Aid.
Well, only one way to find out.
I really want it.
Go for it.
Let's walk around and then I'll buy it.
Alright.
Looking over your shoulder, girl, thinking you should have let me have it all. If you're coming around again, tell me how you feel, cause I need to know,
not real.
Yes it is, honey.
No way. Yes, oh shit.
The hell is not.
It's a robot owl.
Why is it tethered?
It's a robot owl.
Why is it tethered?
They programmed it to change its head.
You're like, that's not real.
You see, look at that, it's a robot head. Robot head, robot head. Oh, oh. Yeah, he just heard me. He's like, oh, yeah, I'm real. Son of a bitch.
Do you mean so much?
Because he heard me. He was like, oh, you call me a robot? I'll show you. He's got some deep claws.
Those are called talons.
Some deep talons. Looks like a flower, honey. Too bad. I ain't like that.
So why do you ask?
Tease you. Like those chairs. Oh god.
Honey, you want butterscotch tonight?
Yeah, what about it?
Too bad. Diet turkey legs?
No. Too full for that.
How are you so full?
Been like farting this whole time. That horror she gave. Horror, you can't get smaller, right?
Huh?
Exactly. Can I throw you in the hay?
That's not what that's there for.
To break your fall.
Thank you.
Cover yourself up. Decency. Ooh, I see animals. Hey, honey, look. Butterscotch.
Big daddy.
Girl, I care. I care when I win.
How do you win in this situation?
Yeah, grab me a butt.
And then there are kids around.
Then they will know what to do when they're grown up, what they can look forward to. see? I got you. Alright, we're at 2 bars. Alright, well, we made a complete circle.
And you saw most of it?
Yeah. So.
You gotta start going through these vlogs. When are you gonna buy the new hard drive?
When September
this
is over.
Year.
Ha. Is it over?
No.
I didn't think so. Gotta wait for my 10%, honey. And so we're back from outer space.
What's your name? What's your name?
Dude, that's awesome. How do I turn it back to normal? Like,
I like it. Just 10 is kind of expensive.
10 is kind of expensive, huh? Shoot.
I do like it, but when it gets colder?
Can warm stuff up. 10 the lowest you can go for 2?
I can give you 1 for 5 if you want that.
1 for 5. Well, we would both like to have 1.
So it's 10.
So it's 10?
Yeah.
Can't go any lower? Alright. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go get your pickle juice.
Not juice,
whatever. Okay, I think that was the last exhibit we didn't get.
Are you sure?
Very sure. Alright, down to our last battery. Someone kicked you to the curb. Keep your head held high like you're cheaping on the herb. It's absurd.